I'm Oliver Celestine. I'm 36 years old. I'm currently taking steps to unite my community, the city of New Orleans, and bring attention to businesses coming into my community, the community I was raised in. And I do so by spending time with kids, developing them with some of the skills that I've been blessed to develop, and some information that I will share. Some information that have been shared with me, I try to bring back and give to them at a young age, younger than expected to a certain extent, but I try to develop them young, put them into the system, and share my information, or basically the goal that we're going to unite in the end to come back and develop and bring back to my community. So that's my current plan, that's what I share to do, that's what I love to do, and it's been a great experience because I'm starting to see the results of some of the kids that I've developed are now into their careers, and they are coming back and passing on and developing parts of my community. So that's one of the things that I've been blessed to see over the years. I'm starting to see the results of those actions. And now we're trying to make the numbers grow now. You know, one or two have done it. We're just trying to flip the numbers now and the number of kids and the number of people that we are affecting. It's a blessing. One of my personal accomplishments now, being an amazing father. That's one process that I'm, that's probably my number one experience. I get to enjoy that daily. I had a chance to travel, former professional athlete, had a chance to play on several NFL teams, had a great college experience that opened a door into the NFL, and just enjoying people around the world, around the country, and sharing those experiences and the things that were shared with me, I want to bring back and share with my community. So if they aren't able to go out and get it, I'm trying to find a way to bring it back to them. Never quit. That would probably be my number one thing. Perseverance. It's going to be a lot of trying times. Never quit. That's one thing I would tell anybody. Find a way to get through whatever situation, tough it through. One other thing I learned is something I picked up to a guy, a friend of mine, Rod Hood, was out in Arizona with me, the Arizona Cardinals, and he shared something with me, and I took it in at that moment, and it was basically always keep a positive perception. I always think positively, speak positively, and it affects everything that you're doing, everything that you're around, and just grow positive. Just keep a positive frame of mind at all times. That's something I took in, and I can see the results of that, and I appreciate that information. Great for me. I'm black. I'm essential.